Welcome to Insights. I'm Eric. Thanks for stopping by. We're going to do a U.S. dollar report or dollar index report update today. You can see by the red circles why we're doing that. And it's really a discussion about energy and an accumulation that's taking place. I know a lot of people are going to say that and say, well, this needs to really take off now. But the accumulation process is likely going to follow a cycle. It's going to be a draw.